Okay. Hello, how are you? We are going to start right now the class because all of you are in. Yes, I send it to you. The thing is that I send it to you an email, okay, with your user and password of my English lab. I know that some of you are enrolled or enjoy the course, but another no. So I'm going to show you my screen, okay? I'm going to show you my screen to verify how to enroll in the course, okay? So let me see, I'm going, here is my, let me see, where is it? Here it is, okay. So this one is my screen, right? So I send it to you an email, okay, like this one. Let me find someone. Okay, wait. Okay. Let me find someone. Okay. Here is your set. This one, and says that go to blah, 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 and here you have your username and passwords, okay? So you click right here, and you're going to enter to this page, right? Okay? Then it says that you have to write your user and password. The user is this one, SDB21, okay? Okay? And your password. Did you see? And then when you go sign in, you have to go to step number 2 says, ir a la pestaña donde dice my English lab. So you have 3 options right here that says product. So you have to go to my English lab option. Wait. Then says, when you are here, says, ir a la opción settings. So, here, sorry. So you go to the option that says settings here. Look. You go in. And then says, cuando esté adentro, ir a la opción join a course. Here you have the option join a course. Do you see? You go in. And says right here, enter course ID, okay? So here, código del curso, course ID.
Y teníamos que apachar en el de top notch.
Top notch one, my English lab, yes.
Miss, dice que no he podido entrar todavía a la plataforma de my English lab.
Okay, wait, I'm going to help you right now.
¿Cuál de los 3 libros?
In one says, here, look, wait, probably, you have to choose this one, the 3rd one, that says my English lab, okay? Okay, so here you have to enter the course, okay? Join. Important, you can still access your previous component activities. However, if you join a course for the first time and want to access your previous grade, then be sure to transfer them. You can choose any of both because it's the first time that you enter my English lab, so transfer. You are already enrolled on this course, So, principal, you are ready. You don't have to do anything else. Only wait for iAccess, okay? And close. And you have your course right here, okay? Yes, Alejandro. Alejandro López.
Miss, ¿le puedo compartir pantalla? Es que no...
Miss, ya la mandé por el chat.
Ah, sorry. Wait. Yes, Alejandro, did you want to share the screen?
No, mi, yo le puse que alguien quiere entrar a la clase, okay. David López, algo así. No. Okay.
Thank you, Alejandro.
Okay. Sí, me ayuda.
Who? Matías.
Yo, Matías Cabrero. Sí.
Ok, Matías.
Es que cuando entro al libro no me aparece eso de asignarme a la clase.
When you are here,
es que tenés que entrar a ajustes y ahí te dice asignarse a un grupo. Entonces metes el código que te dio la Miss y ahí ya te metes.
Uh-huh. Here, look, you have to find the option that set settings. This option that set settings.
Miss, y yo estoy dentro del curso.
Let me see.
Solo revise si estoy dentro.
A mí nos podría mostrar a todos los que ya están adentro.
Yes.
Por favor.
Yes, don't worry. Wait a minute, okay? You're going to appear right now. Wait.
En el mensaje después de asignarme a la clase, ¿qué es el que le pongo?
The green button.
Metes o sea, te vas a ajustes y ahí dice asignarse a un grupo. Metes
¿el verde, el azul o el blanco?
El azul.
The
rollo.
Okay.
El azul y ahí le metes el código y ya te va a asignar.
Ya me uní.
Okay. I'm going to share again my screen. Wait a minute, okay?
Miss, puede ver si ya le aparezco en
el... Yes, wait. I'm checking that, okay? I'm going to share my screen again. So, please appear. Okay, you are the section E, settings again, yes, I have 16, so in the course I have Álvarez, Jonathan, Arredondo, Emmanuel, Barrientos, David, Sebastián, Cabrera, Diego, Matías, Chacón, Juan Carlos, Rafael, Escobar, Joseph, Sebastián González, Príncipe Guamuch, Jorge López, Santiago López, Otto Sebastián Mayen, André Morales, Wesley Orellana, Diego Ponce, Johan Santos, and Pablo. Okay. And the rest of you, let me verify who is missing, okay? Wait, and I'm going to help you. You are section so Príncipe, yes, right? Oscar Guzmán, no, right? Oscar, ya estás enrolado. Yes. Estás en el curso, ¿no? Let me see.
Miss.
Yeah.
Y ahí no, en esa plataforma, ¿qué tenemos que hacer?
I'm going to assign you grammar exercise and test, quiz, listening activities, speaking activities, okay? And you have okay. to write it. Okay?
Okay.
Yo les voy a asignar diferentes ejercicios ahí.
¿Sí? Es que todavía no están asignados.
Ahí ustedes están ya solo esperando que yo les asigne algo. ¿Sí? Entonces, yo les, en la guía número 2 ya van a tener actividades para trabajar ahí. Se meten, les van a aparecer las actividades, siguen las instrucciones y lo hacen. Y después me aparecen a mí en la plataforma, ¿ok? So let me see. We have Álvarez.
¿Sí, miss?
No, I am only checking, ¿ok? Don't worry.
Ah, ok.
Ok. Álvarez, yes. So I'm going to add that. Yes. And then we have Arredondo, yes. Barrientos, yes. Diego. Matías, yes. Alan. No. Then Chacón. Chacón, yes.
Yes.
Escobar.
Miss, los que están ahí son los que ya están en la plataforma.
Yes, ajá. González, Joseph, yes. Luis Carlos García, no. No. Guamuch, yes. Guzmán. To me. Yes, I'm. Okay, I'm going to show you, okay? Don't worry. Ahorita les voy a volver a enseñar, ¿sí? Okay. So only let me check. Okay. López Lima. Aquí López. López, right? Then Mayen. Ah, no. Marroquín, no. Mayen, yes. Morales, Chinchilla, yes. Orellana. Ponce. Santo. Okay. I'm going to show you again, okay? How to enter.
Miss?
Ah, okay.
Miss?
Yes.
¿Y será que yo les puedo enseñar a nosotros cómo se entra?
No, ahorita te voy a dejar que compartas pantalla.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. Okay. Share your screen, David.
Okay, ahorita empiezo Bueno, ustedes entran aquí a Chrome o a Google y buscan My English Lab o como ustedes quieran. Se meten aquí a Singing. Se meten aquí a registrarse. Ahí te lo voy a enseñar cómo. ¿Cómo se? Entonces, buscan.
Solo métanse al correo que me envió la Miss, apachan el link, correo y contraseña. ¿Ya?
Y se meten aquí, se registran, no la van a cambiar la contraseña porque si no la Miss no va a poder hacer nada. Inician la sesión, se meten al último libro que hay aquí, o imagen, como sea. Se meten aquí. Ajuste. Se meten aquí a unirse al curso.
Y lo tienen en español.
Es que la laptop lo traduce así. No lo puedo. Y aquí meten el código que mandó por chat la Miss. Y le dan ya que se une y ya están aquí. O sea, les aparece estos dos y se meten aquí.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'm going to do it again. Okay, thank you so much. I'm going to do it again with another.
¿Tienen en español?
Yeah, you have to translate in English because you are practicing English. We are in English class. Let me help you. Who wants my help? One of you?
No me dejó, Miss.
Who? Steven.
Teacher.
A mí sí.
Okay, let me do it with Steven Leiva, okay? Okay. So, I'm going to close my thing out. Okay. You tell me that you cannot invite. So, thinking you have your user, right? And the password. Thinking.
Por eso le decía a mí.
Okay, let me check. Okay. Voy a apuntar aquí para ver qué es lo que pasa. Okay, don't worry. I'm going to send you an email, okay? So let me check with the
okay.
Thank you, Steve. What else? Let me see with.
Me paso de extensión.
I'm going to pass attendance right now. Let me see. Jonathan.
Teacher. Miss.
Yes.
O sea que ya no tengo que hacer nada como usted ya me ingresó.
Yes, for today.
Gracias.
Okay.
Mira, si me puede ingresar, que no he ingresado ni nada y no puedo, ¿no? ¿Usted?
¿Who? Okay. Who wants my help? Let me see. Who? Andrés. You tell me something, no?
No, mi.
Ah, Diego, Alexandra.
Sí.
Okay, let me help you with the, okay, Diego Alexander. What is your last name? Yeah. ¿Tu apellido?
De Ah, mi apellido es Chamalé.
Okay. Thank you. Okay, so again, you click, I'm going to copy this. You click right here, right? So you enter to the Pearson page. You add your user and your password. Okay, then go in. Say hello again, okay. Then when you go in, you have three options. You select the third option. The option that says My English Lab. Click. Okay. Settings. Join a course. And says enter course ID. When you go back, you copy the course. And you enter the course. Done. You can transfer the green button. You choose the green button. Join a course in progress. Please check later. Close. And that's it. And if you see, appears right here. And you add the course. As simple as that.
Ay, gracias, me.
Okay. Okay. If I check my your courses, your section E. I'm going to check right now. You are here. Okay. Who else? Los demás tienen que ir tratando también de hacerlo. I'm going to pass list right now. Let me see if you are here, okay? Section E. Okay, Álvarez, Jonathan? No?
Presente. Presente, yo Jonathan.
Okay, Arredondo? No. Barrientos?
Presente.
Cabrera? Diego Cabrera?
Presente, presente mí.
Cardona? Okay, thank you, Alan. Chacón?
Presente.
Chamalé? Yes. Díaz?
Presente.
Thank you. Díaz, Walter? Walter Díaz? Escobar? Joseph?
Presente.
Thank you. Okay, thank you, Luis. González? Sebastián?
Presente.
Thank you. Príncipe. Oscar. Oscar Guzmán. Pablo Lobos. Pablo Lobos. No. Jorge López.
Presente.
Thank you. López Santiago.
Presente.
Thank you. Marroquín. José.
Presente.
Otto Mayen. Otto.
Presente.
Thank you. Andrés Morales.
Presente.
Thank you. Diego Morales. Diego, ¿no? Obregón.
Presente.
Obregón Pablo. ¿No? Ocaña. Jensen, Orellana, Wesley,
present.
Diego Ponce,
present.
Thank you. Santiago,
Present.
Thank you, Luis.
Relax. Present.
Santos Johan.
Presente.
Pablo.
Neider. Presente.
Diego. Diego. Neider. No.
Presente.
Okay.
José. Mis ya pude entrar al grupo.
José Valverde.
Presente.
Steven.
Presente.
Bielman. Bielman, ¿no? Okay. If you cannot exit going, you have to tell me. Miss, I cannot go in, so I can help you. This today is the last class that I can help you, okay? If you don't tell me today, you have to do it by yourself. So today is the last class that I'm going to help you. So
teacher, no sé si podría revisar si sí estoy.
Okay. Again.
Lo bueno de esa plataforma es que muestra si está bien la contraseña de correo.
Yes, we are 22 right now, excellent. But we miss a lot. Álvarez, Arredondo, Barrientos, Cabrera, Cardona, Tajón, Chamalé, Escobar, García, González, Guamuch, López, López, Mayén, Morales, Obregón, Orellana, Ponce, Santos, Neider, Taker, and Valverde. Who wants my help? ¿Alguien que todavía no ha podido ingresar, no esté aquí y quiera mi ayuda? ¿Ahorita?
Ah, pues yo, Steven, no sé.
Ah, bueno, tú casa aparte.
Okay.
Someone else? No? Okay. So, if not, let's continue. We have only 10 minutes right now, okay? 9 minutes to finish the period. So, I'm going to show you, we are going to continue with our book that we started yesterday. Do you remember? With the that we verified. So let's continue here. I'm going to show you. Tell me if you, we are going to still working here in our English book, okay? Let's continue with that. So, start. Food and restaurant, do you remember? Do you remember that we already looked this part?
For the vocabulary.
Right? So let's continue.
Del vocabulario.
Uh-huh. We finished with this part. Do you remember? Aquí nos quedamos. Right?
Sí, por el vocabulario. El
cambio de comida.
Yes. So here it says, read and listen, then listen again and repeat, add another food to each category. So here, for example, you have to add another food that do not appear right here. So in this case, it says right here that we have apples, grapes, bananas, and orange. And on the line, you have to write another that do not appear right there. The book tells you that you have to write mangoes, right? In the number two, you have to write by yourself. For example, I'm going to help you with the number two, and the other one, you have to do it by yourself, okay? That's vegetables. I have carrot, broccoli, peppers, or onion. So I have to think about another vegetable Let me see what another vegetable I know. Maybe corn, right? So?
Tomato.
Tomatoes too. So you write that one that you want, okay? Number three says, I have chicken, sausage, lamb, and beef. I have to write another different. Please tell me another different. What do you think? No? Okay, I'm going to give you this one. Listen, boys, you have to participate because you have the schedule. If you don't know, you can use, you have your platform and you have the, here you can find it. Yes. Right? And you have different meats right here, right? So you can verify or you can write meat vocabulary. And you have different right here. So it's not an excuse that you do not gave me any of the answers, okay? So find it right there. It's fine that you find and you search the information. That's meat of the word. For example, Denise told me that she I need something. So it says right here, pepperoni. So I'm going to write right here. I'm going to tell to the Miss Pepperoni, so you can write right here. Pepperoni. I know that you have a better letter than mine. Fish. Tell me a fish. I have fish, a seafood. I have fish. I have a shrimp. I have a clam.
Teacher, and salmon.
Huh?
Salmon.
Excellent, salmon. So I write right here. Salmon. Okay, next one. Grains. Find a grain.
Cereal.
Cereal, excellent. I'm sorry. Yeah. Okay. Daily products. We have butter, milk, cheese, yogurt. What another daily product do you know? Find it right here.
Cream.
Cream, excellent. Cream. Cream, okay. Next one.
Avocado oil.
Avocado, yes, excellent. Avocado, okay, you write it right here, okay? And tell me.
Ice cream.
Here, candy, ice cream, excellent. Okay, only you are going to have your points, the rest of you. If you are not working with me right here today, okay? If you are not working with me, you have to do it by yourself. Remember that in your guide, you have these pages. So I am helping you to work together, but if you do not participate and you are not writing or you are not doing anything, you have to do it by yourself. And if you have any questions, I cannot help you. Okay, for that it's important that you work with me right now. Okay, expand the vocabulary. How many food can you create? Use the vocabulary, follow the example. Orange juice, apple juice, mango juice. So tomato, onion, salad. With this one that is reflecting in yellow, you have to create another word. So what kind, I'm going to do the first one, okay? So say salad, tomato salad.
Number two.
What? Repeat.
La lechuga con lechuga.
Lettuce, right. Lettuce salad, right. Lettuce.
Miss no está presentando nada.
No, why you don't tell me anything?
Ah, es que yo pensé que, bueno, creo que todos pensábamos que quien solo nos está diciendo.
Ah, okay, sorry. Okay, here, do you see? Okay, he told me. With these words, expand the vocabulary. And says, how many food can you create? Use the vocabulary, follow the examples. Okay, we are here. So in the first one, we have orange juice. So with the word juice, you have to create using, for example, here says orange juice. I use juice right here, apple juice. And with juice, mango juice. So in the second one, your friend tell me, we have tomato, onion, salad, but your friend tell me that lettuce salad. So here I have to write, lettuce. Salad. I'm sorry for my letter. I know that your letter is